Squeaks and I are going to try an experiment today, and we want to show it to you. We already know that you can do some pretty cool experiments with eggs. The other day, we put an egg in some soda and then brushed it like you brush your teeth. Today, we're going to put an egg in some other liquids, vinegar and then corn syrup. And that's going to make our egg look pretty weird and awesome. Are you excited, Squeaks? Me too! There are a few things that you'll need for this experiment. Grab an egg, some vinegar, 2 cups, and corn syrup. This experiment also takes time. You'll need 3 days to finish it. And before you start, make sure that you're doing your experiment where it's okay to make a mess and where you can safely leave your egg for a few days. The first thing you should do is place the egg in a cup. Next, fill the cup with vinegar until the egg is covered. Now all you have to do is let the egg sit for 2 days. You can check on it a few times every day to see what the egg looks like, but don't touch it. Okay, this egg has been sitting in vinegar for 2 days, and whoa, look what happened. The shell is gone. So how did the eggshell just disappear like that? Well, there are some things that are good at eating away other things. Those are called acids. Soda pop, juice, and coffee all have acid in them, and vinegar has acid in it too. When you put the egg in the vinegar, the acid in the vinegar slowly ate away at the eggshell until eventually the whole shell was gone. When you check in on your experiment, notice there are lots of little bubbles all around the egg. Those bubbles formed as the vinegar was eating away at the shell. After about 2 days, you should also be able to pick up your egg, but be careful because the egg doesn't have a shell. There is a thin covering called a membrane, and that's what keeps the egg together, even without the shell. But you can see right through the membrane to the egg's insides. Can you see anything else that looks different about this egg? That's right, the egg also looks bigger than it did before. That's because some of the water in the vinegar flowed through the membrane into the egg. See, vinegar is really watery, but eggs aren't as watery, so some water moved from the vinegar to the egg to help make them more equal. And that made the egg bigger. Now, what do you think will happen when we put the egg into corn syrup? Corn syrup is really thick and sugary, so do you think more water will move into the egg, or will water flow out of the egg and into the corn syrup? Let's find out. Okay, fill your other cup with corn syrup and very carefully place the egg inside. Now, just wait for one more day. It's been a day since we put our egg into corn syrup, and look what happened. The egg shrank. It looks like some kind of weird alien egg now. The egg got smaller because corn syrup has so much sugar in it that it's even less watery than the egg. So water moved from the egg, which was more watery, to the corn syrup, which was less watery, to try and make them more equal. And now we know, when you put an egg in vinegar, the eggshell disappears and the egg gets bigger. When you put the same egg into corn syrup, the egg shrinks. And that's how you make an alien egg. Thank you so much for joining us for this experiment. And we'd like to give a big thank you to Google Making Science for helping us make this episode. If you would like to share your experiment with us, just grab a grown-up and leave a comment down below, or send us an email to kids@scishow.com. Thanks, and we'll see you next time here at the Fort.